What's up, my dead gamers? Welcome back to another episode of PUBG Mobile. And as the title says, don't push on me, because I push back. Check this video out, guys. Smash that like button while you're at it.
Atoms fall apart. Solar flares arrive. Buildings collapse. Only a few will survive. The world as we know it will no longer be there. Water is gone. A new era has begun. For the apocalypse. The heat is scorching. Forests burned up. The sky colors red. Volcanoes erupt. The world as we know it will no longer be there. Water is gone. A new era has begun. Prepare yourself.
Seen him laugh in a long time. Seems life abandoned him to the wrong side. Remember the night they split and we all cried. I think for certain a large part of my heart died. They brought me up thinking life was rainbows and sunshine. Grew up to find at time blues that they all lied. For so long, convinced ourselves we were all fine. But the night he came back at 3 a.m. again was the last time. Alcohol consuming his breath. Mom said, don't you think of taking a step out of this house? Told you not to move, but you're out. What now? It's our family worth less to you than a night blacking out. Slammed the door, and then she dropped to the floor. Tears streaming down her face, said, I can't do it no more. Said, I tried to be strong for you, keep the family together. But it's healthier this way, and in the end, we'll be better.
You clench your fist, she gives you a hug. Tell you she loves you, but you've been drinking too much. But you don't quit, instead you rather fuss. Then take it to the point to where she can't get up. And it makes you feel sick, it breaks your heart. Cause you never meant for it to go this far. Plus you got a kid who has to live with the scars. And can only see you whenever it is bars. I need a medic. Yeah. I need a medic.
Don't you worry, no, that won't be us. She said, I'd like to know that, but there's not much I trust. It's confusing cause I used to know their love that was, and it all went downhill in just a matter of months. She said, you grow up fast when your fantasies die, and nothing comes of wishing on the stars in the sky. What if it runs in my genes? What if I do it to you? Your heart's been broken before, don't let me be the next bruise. I said, what if the stars brought us together to bring your fantasies back? And you're a beautiful soul, why you been thinking like that? You're not like that, seen it in many a chat. You're your own damn person, you are not your dad. He made mistakes, and you learn from them. I've made my mistakes, you're what I earned from them. So we both know what love can be. So let's bring back the fantasies. Grab my hand, we're right where we're supposed to be.
You clench your fist, she gives you a hug. Tell you she loves you, but you've been drinking too much. But you don't quit, instead you rather fuss. Then take it to the point to where she can't get up. And it makes you feel sick, it breaks your heart. Cause you never meant for it to go this far. Plus you got a kid who has to live with the scars. And can only see you.
All right, my dead gamers. Y'all know what to do. Smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new around here. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about the video. All right, guys. We'll see y'all guys next time. And Roachie Miles out of here.